Hi guys, and today I am going to show you that Tender Locos are just as good as loco driven locos, like basically China made locos. So we have the A4, and it's tender driven, of course. I know by don't know if there's a bit of detail in there. And then the other one is over there, next to it. Is that thing in there? So I'll get them out and let's have a go. Now this is the China made one, and it's, what's that? And then next we're going to run the A4. The A4 doesn't have a point. Don't think this one, occasionally it will stall on the points. But same again. And if tender lurkers go, I am more than happy with this. Start on these points, I know it is. Yeah, I know it would. Anyway, guys, sorry it's a bit of a rush and a bit of a messy video. I do apologise. And hopefully, I'll have something better coming in the next few days. And take care. Bye.